Hi George. So I thought video would be the easiest way to show you this. So as you can see, I'm logged into the new site, the new dashboard, and I go up here to Event Portal, and I'd like to preview the site that I'm editing now, our only site. I click on Virtual Event, and it takes me here to a login screen. It should know who I am, and it should log me in. Is this what you're expecting, that you have to log in again here? Let me know. Thanks.